开始了。Now we turn to the back of the monitor. Here you can see power input, USB torch, 3M serial torch, VGA. This is for HDMI. Here you can see power switch. Here are three buttons for light.VGA lines link on the board here, and this touch PQ link 3M serial touch. Thank you.